What's up, guys? It's Bailey Hannah here, and welcome back to another video. And today we have got a brand new game for you guys, and this game is called Bowmasters. And Bowmasters is, yeah, basically what you think of it. You fight other humans with rowing weapons. And I have been playing this game for ages, and it's very fun, and yeah, let's get into a tournament. And if we win this tournament, we get a reward of winning a character, so this will be good. And yes, yeah, so we haven't uploaded in a while. We will be getting more content over Christmas Day, Boxing Day, and Christmas Eve, so yes, look forward to that. This game is very gory, so be warned. Oh, that was very puny. So, there's daily gifts as well, which you can get different characters, or you can just buy them with coins, which you get from playing matches. And no, I'm not advertising this game, I just decided I'd make a video of it, because it looks really cool, and I've been playing it for a long time now. Ooh. That got me. Best I think to do is 1, 2, 3. So mostly always hits them. Oh, that one took a lucky bounce off the hill, so that's why. No, okay. I'm kidding for the game. 1. There we go, guys. Yeah, look, half of his heads came off. Wow. Oh, right over the hill. Shoots up in the air. What's he gonna do? What about you gonna do high on? Oops, oops, oops. Yeah. Look at when you throw the well, mapping some of the players can do special moves, so say if it goes overhead, I can drop it like that, and I know that would have probably killed him and landed on him, but I just wanted to show you. Ah, we have lost, but let's pay £100 to get half our health back. What am I doing? Jeez, just not far enough there. Really close there. I'm on the gold tournament, so this is one of the hardest ones. Wow, I'm getting so thrashed. Oh, what a knockout, man. One more hit to kill him. Disappointed that didn't kill him. Ooh, close one. 1, 2, 2. Bounce. This will be a longer video, guys, because these do take a long time. I will do part 1 and part 2 of this, because I can't finish a whole tournament in one video. And there we go, we have knocked out the scientist. See, here's a special. Right, that's fourth one. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Fatality. 1, 2, 2 again. Hope we can get him. Okay, we didn't. But we have knocked out the scientist. Well done, 4. Next we have got a character you unlock right at the start of the game, which is Robin, former Robin Hood. Oh, that was gonna work though. I think I know what I'm gonna go next time. Oh, yes, knock out there. Took half his face off. Google that again. I think we should. Oh, right, and just, and there we go. Robin, I think, is the worst character in the game, since you get him right off the bat. Come on, 119 again. Here we go. Boom. And yeah, that's what I mean by glory. More suitable version of Mortal Kombat, really. On to round 3. Who have we got next? We have got mine, I think it is. Yep. Okay, the mime is pretty good. Those are the gets. 22. Oh. Sorry about this. After each round, there will be an ad because this game does have a lot of ads, which is unfortunate. So I really love this game. Oh. Go with 117 next time. Oops. That worked. I didn't actually mean to throw that, but it worked. So yeah. Didn't do as much damage though. Didn't do that much damage. Never did that, although it was straight through the elbow kind of. I don't know how it made the hole that far in. I'll go about 117 there. Knockout. There we go. Boom. There we go. Got his head chopped off. Okay, my brother got this character from a chest. Apparently he's very good. Don't know what he does have in his hand, sorry guys. To me it just looks like a twig with some blood on it, really. Oh! Okay. Don't know how it hit his beard, so it must have went through his chin and then he's got a glass face, so that's oh, got even splash damage there, so we are lucky. Do the same, shall we? Spot up and hope for the best. Okay. Gosh, that is well off. Really bad for them, sorry guys. I'm not very good at this game. Decent throw, oh, just too high. What in your head? Surprised it didn't knock him out. Yeah, terrible for it again. I'm very sorry, I think I'm going to lose me. If you do, I will end the video there. So yes, that is part 1 of Bone Masters. If you enjoyed, hit the like button, comment and subscribe down below. If you are new, leave a like if you want to see more of this. And yeah. Peace out.